I'm more than proud. I don't know what to say. The rest, I'm sort of worse on how to describe myself.
Has he exceeded your expectations?
Well, I don't know what he's doing, right? But he's exceeded some of the people around us. Some of them around us, when I started him to jump to that level now. But for me, I see what I see in him. You know, at the very beginning, as he said, I know I can do what he can. He believes that he has that in him. And I think it is all a God given to him. God has given it to him. He's not afraid of anything. If you remember the under 20, people don't know. We unfortunately don't have that under 20 all African games in Morocco when he had a start against Mali. The boys, the Malians, those who played in the chanting for Mali, they were playing with him. And he told them, he dribbles them like that, he goes in like that. He does what he has to do, he's not afraid of anything. They were thicker than our boys here. So to me, I'm not that surprised, but just that he's done it. And if he's able to do it at the bigger stage in Ghana, you see a big achievement and become proud.
This is
a program that we have a Kotoko development program and our club member apostles. So we are making sure that we're developing and giving the right platform, the right leadership. We won't be in a rush. Like I've told you, if I was supposed to just send it to you, when we were competing for the starting room after the Legion tournament, when he became the best player, I would have let him go to you. I decided that I won't be in a rush. People will come, I want to do this. Somebody offered me money to take him. And then he will give me. I said, I'm not in a rush for money. I'm in a rush. I'm patient for the right program, the proper development of the world, and the right platform for the world. Thank God we've created that, and all of you are happy. Ghana is happy. And one thing I have to say again, I want to thank the half of this fans for the kind of program they are giving to the world. At least for now, everybody sees that this is a gift to Ghana, not to Sammy Anim Addo. So I have to encourage all of you that let's find a way, like Mr. Cudjoe said, Brazil did it, Neymar, Messi, Mbappe. Why are we not ready to do things for ours? We have our own. Let's project him, let's build him well, let's protect him. Let's make sure that Ghana will be the best win of the best. At that day that I hosted the dream team, if you remember, I said, you were there, I said that I want to target to sell a Ghanaian player for more than $10 million. Somebody told me that it's not possible. Now somebody can tell me that it's not possible.
All the best, Sammy.